What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another video, but welcome to a brand new series of creative coloring series on YouTube. We're about to be coloring with this Easter fun time coloring activity book, which we're doing. This is an activity book, but it's a coloring book, but we're gonna start with the coloring. So yes, we're gonna stay tuned, then I'm gonna do the activities by my own, but for the most part, we're gonna do this creative coloring. Of coloring with these washable markers, clean washable markers. So stay tuned. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, turn the notifications on for more episodes, and let's get it. Stay tuned. Let's get it. So we're about to be. Let's go ahead. Alright guys, so we're about to go and add the glasses on to my switching, so let's see what we're gonna color. I'm gonna color this. I'm gonna do the activity on my own, but yeah, but we'll do that. I'm gonna do the activity by my own. But we don't color. I need to make sure what's the name. Annual Animal Easter Picnic. So that's what we're gonna do. Okay. Alright, so let's go ahead and I'm gonna go ahead and use I'm glad you guys can see all of this. Itching real bad, but I'm trying not to. Rub it so bad. So we're gonna color it in blue, yellow, and then we might do green. Nah, not yellow, because it ain't looking that bad. Just green, blue. Green, blue, and then orange. That's what I'm gonna use. So that's the colors we're gonna use. So yeah. So let's go ahead and color this. I know you guys probably can't see that I'm coloring this animal, but once I show you what I did, I'm gonna show you. Let's go get right away. Well, I could do a yellow and green, but try. I think so. We might try. We might do that. Yeah, let's do that. Green and yellow. Because since it's springtime already. Well, it's springtime. So I think we should just do green and yellow. And then the next. Alright. So now we're about to go here. So. Thank you. Might not do a lot of yellow because, as you see, there's only a black little bit of stuff in it. So I might do a lot of green and then do a little bit of yellow. So, yeah. Alright guys, now we're back. I'm about to go ahead and continue. Are you not? I'm not with the glasses. Here we go. Wait, what else? Let's go ahead and I'm not going to color his face, he's going to color, So you're about to, you're gonna color this side here. We're almost done. I'm just gonna color this hand right here. This hand, we're not gonna color the body. We're just gonna color this hand, and that's it. But I don't wanna color this body, y'all. Yeah. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this coloring. I'm not gonna color the body and not color his face. I'm just gonna color. I just colored his bow tie, his basket. And this, yeah, and this hat. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Colored the leaves a little bit. You guys can see that. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe. Got a lot of stuff. Got a lot of coloring that I need to do, but we'll get there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. More coloring videos coming. Might do another video about this soon, so stay tuned. Stay tuned for episode 3. A lot of different types of colorings coming. A lot of different pictures of the colorings is coming, so stay tuned. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Love you guys. Thank you guys very much for watching. If you guys like this special episode, amazing video, please leave a like, subscribe if you are new, and please turn notifications on, because it's very, very important to know when I upload a new video. And let me know if you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in my next episode. Love you guys. Peace out. Thank you for watching. Check out my previous videos, though, if you guys miss out. Check out my previous videos. And love you guys. Peace out. Thank you for watching.